Alright everyone, today here we have a 1995 white Hunter Coastal Breeze ceiling fan. I got this fan off Craigslist alongside the white Hunter Infinity. I have two of these fans. I combined them both into one video because I figured it would be pointless to have two separate videos of them, so I just gotta combine both into one video here. The fan runs great. This one does have a few dings in it compared to the other fan that you'll see later on in the video. This one's just got a few more like little spots here and there of the missing finish, but the one thing that kind of sucks about this one here is right there. You can see there's quite a big chip of paint there. I don't fully remember how that happened. I had this fan for like a little over a year now, but I'm pretty sure that happened when I accidentally dropped the bracket once, but the blade wasn't on. It was just a bracket just by itself. So hopefully I will be able to get that touched up or possibly painted over or refinished. But other than that, the fan runs very well. So now we'll go ahead and give it a demo. Thank you. Alright, everyone, this is fan 2 of 2 of the 2 White Hunter Coastal Breezes. This fan I got off the Facebook Marketplace for only $5. And I figured for $5, I mean, you can't really beat that. The fan is dated 1995, just like the other one. And the fan runs very well. It blows a lot of air and it's really quiet, doesn't wobble. So now we'll go ahead and give it a demo. Alright, everyone, and there you have it. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video.